The title of the story is The Woodcutter and the God Mercury. Once upon a time, there lived a woodcutter in a town. Though poor, he was very honest. He earned his daily bread by cutting and selling wood. One day the woodcutter was cutting wood on the bank of a river. It was evening and he was too tired to work. His axe slipped out of his hands and was carried away by the fast current of water. The poor woodcutter was not in a position to buy another axe, so he was extremely sad. As he was lost in gloomy thoughts, the god Mercury appeared there and said, "What makes you so sad?" With tears in his eyes, the woodcutter told him the whole story. The god dived into the water and soon came out with a gold axe. "Is it yours?" said the god. "No, sir," replied the poor man. The god disappeared into the river again and brought a silver axe. "Is it yours?" he asked. "No, not mine," replied the woodcutter. The third time, the god brought an iron axe. "Is it yours?" he asked. "Yes, this is mine," replied the woodcutter with a smile on his face. The god was highly pleased with the woodcutter's honesty. He gave him all the three axes as a reward. Moral: honesty is the best policy.